This is Conrad. And this is Conrad's boat. The story is that he was in the military, special forces. Some say that during the first Gulf War, he went totally insane in the desert. Conrad lives his life now with one obsession. He just loves the movie Apocalypse Now. Conrad will kill anybody for the right price in any part of the country, just as long as he can get there by boat. You see, with each new job, Conrad likes to imagine that he's sailing up the Nung River to kill some renegade colonel.